Somebody said you got a new friend. But does she love you better than I can? There's a big black cloud over my town. I know where you're at. Show you how to like know like the music's going, we can like kind of like break it down, you can like break it down. Good job, babe. Bella.
Oh dear.
Sam, you're nuts. You are nuts, babe. Right? Carla, I've been waiting, literally waiting for you to come up and do something like that. When I read that she was doing Dancing on My Own, I was like, oh, she's, because I thought it was going to be the Callum Scott version and like everybody covered it. I thought, oh, she's so much better than that. And then when you come up,
I certainly wouldn't know what I'm.
Don't wind it up tonight now, Joe. It's me long night.
Excuse me.
I know it's originally Robin's song, but yes, but normally they can take an up-tempo song and do the slower version. That's what it's been like in past. Shut up now, Joey. Anyway, yeah, I've been waiting for you to come out and do something like that because I just seen you shining tonight. And like the previous weeks, I haven't seen you bring it. But tonight you brought it, and I can see you as I know you're still nervous, but you can see you was enjoying it a bit more. So just keep on bringing that, because I do think you got an awesome voice, Carla, and that was stunning. Well done. Thanks, Belle. Louise.
Hello, Carla.
I absolutely loved that. I was laughing because I didn't realise until the last verse that I'd been looking at your wrong pair of eyes all the way through the song. I swear.
Louise is upside down.
No, I know, but in the light, like, I couldn't tell, but I didn't notice until the last verse. So I was like, hang on a minute. No, but that's what made me realise. So I was thinking, why are her eyes so close to her nose? And then I realised, right, I was looking at the wrong pair of eyes. But I think it made the performance better, if I'm honest. It entertained me anyway. No, but do you know what? Your voice is so unique. And every song you sing, you can tell us you're singing it, which is so important. To be an artist, you have to have your own unique sound, and you've got it in bucket loads. Like, all your transitions were spot on. I love. All your transitions were spot on. You, like, added some light and shades. So you were, like, softer, and then you went into your belt, and that top note was perf. Loved it. Amazing performance. Perfect. Sorry for all you posh people.
Thanks, Lou. Kelly. Yeah, you've got a big voice, a really, really big voice. And that power just blended so well with that particular backing track, and it just worked so, so well. I complimented your voice. I liked how you played with it. I liked how you added little riffs here and there. It was a brilliant performance, and definitely you are getting stronger and more confident every week. Well done, babe.
Thanks, Kel. Joey.
Sorry, guys. Right. Sorry guys, this is so awkward when I gotta turn this up and down all the time. It's complicated.
It's awkward for me when I
gotta turn it up just to hear you all. Anyway, no, Cara, seriously, that's nowhere near where you need to be yet. It really isn't, right? But it is definitely a progress. It's showing you us a progress in the competition of what you're doing. And even though you were still holding back a lot, because you was then, right? It's clear fact, I could see it, that you still holding back a lot. But that's the next step for me now. That's what I needed to do next week, is to just loosen up. And like you would if you was in a karaoke, have a few drinks, having a laugh, that type of feeling. Because that's where we'll see that less awkwardness, just to watch. But vocally, you're on it. Well done.